Steven Stamkos and Nikita Kucherov in front of Vasilevsky. Four Lightning players to begin the game. And in this format, you can't have any more on the ice than four. And back the other way, it's brought in. It's Ovechkin moving in and button hooking away. Gives it on back, and it's Crosby. Score! Crosby from Ovechkin. 1-0 Metropolitan. 10 posts have been hit already today, and Kucherov has two of them. This one is fed in front, and Eichel had that one tapped away, and now getting a stick on it. But Lundqvist and a backhander score! It is Matthews, and the game is tied.
They almost forgot to boo, didn't they?
Laid back ahead, and Claude Giroux looks behind. He's got Boyle with him. Giroux with a shot. He scores! And it's 2-1 Metropolitan.
Giroux takes a look at Boyle, decides I can beat him. I think he froze Vasilevsky there, did he not?
With Carlson, would not go. Sprawling across was Lundqvist.
Oh, what a save there by Lundqvist. Made a couple of big ones here so far. The one on Matthews early on, the breakaway, and then that save right there.
Here's Ovechkin moving on. A shot, he scores! Ovechkin and Crosby have both connected along with Claude Giroux for the Metropolitans. I don't know who the brain trust was among the players or whether Barry Trotz had a thought, but ahead now is Kucherov. He scores!
What a great pass from Carlson. And that, if you thought Ovechkin's shot was good, take a look at this thing again. I mean, that is a thing of beauty, isn't it?
Willie O'Ree is being celebrated here, introduced on the big screen by Steven Stamkos, who has just left the handshakes with this pioneer in the NHL. Those of you who do not follow hockey on a regular basis, but do follow baseball even at a distance, often know about Jackie Robinson entering baseball as the first African-American. This is the first in hockey with the Boston Bruins back in the 1950s. Under 8 minutes to go in the game. Kucherov the other way. Twisted it on a cross. Eichel to Kucherov, who scores!
Smile, Nikita. That was a thing of beauty. What creativity. Great. It's got to be. They just got to be having a ball.
Carried back ahead and walked on by Tavares. Circles, and that one slowed around in front. Oh, and a goal scored there by Letang.
Well, this is a tough save to make. Anytime you think it's going to be a one-time situation and the player does not shoot it, at that point you are dead to rights. And that's exactly what Carey Price was.
And a two-on-one developing with Giroux back defensively. It is Braden Point. For Marchand to Point, to Marchand. To Point, he scores!
It's always fun to play hockey, but when you play it like this, it's a blast, really. Give and go again, and that's pretty tough on any goaltender.
I don't know where Lundqvist was on that. I guess at the bench. Thrown on a cross for the return. Score! It is Carlson.
These guys are putting on a give-and-go clinic all over the place, and the game is never better when it's played properly like this.
A review on an offside.
Look at Carlson. He thinks it's onside.
Rules are rules, right, Mike?
I can't agree more, Boosh.
Yes, he lifts it up.
He definitely lifts it up, and he's not off the ice.
After reviewing the play, the call on the ice, it was determined that the play was offside, no goal.
Yes.
Nope, brought back ahead by Barkov. Florida Panther. Enough defense by Letang, and now a goal by Eichel.
Two of the game's premier players here, Jack Eichel and Austin Matthews. You know, it kind of looks like they're showing off, then finishes it off with Barkov.
They've apparently forgotten the nice feed that Marchand made on a goal. And a shot, score!
Well, he's kind of in a good mood for the man that everybody loves to hate. With good reason, but this guy can play hockey, man. He is a terrific hockey player.
Carey Price able to poke that one on. Long pass ahead to Stamkos and up to Kucherov. Scores! Three goals on three shots. And the hat trick for him.
That's fun. When you're that good and you can do this, you're having fun.
Who will get a chance to play some more today. On to Letang, and that is it. Atlantic and Pacific for the cash. Kucherov has the first hat trick under this format and, of course, has the chance to get another. Though the championship games do tend to be a little lower in scoring than the 11 we saw in this one.